so it should open the two. Now I know there's a second train coming.
Ah, okay.
In general, here in Switzerland, trains very on time.